Before you begin, remove the access panel, the front bezel, and the drives cage. Removal. Simultaneously push down on the clips on either side of the DDR4 DIMM socket to release the memory module. Carefully pull the memory module out of the unit. Replacement. There is one notch on the bottom of every DDR4 DIMM module, offset from the center, which fits over a tab in the DDR4 DIMM memory socket. When installing DDR4 DIMMs, align the notch on the module with the tab in the socket. Press the module into the socket until the clips on both sides of the socket lock into place.